You ready? You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
What do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way, that Valour's hidden from the world.
Now I know why. Getting more and more spectacular.
Hurry up. We need to catch up
coming
to the others.
I see him.
Okay.
Yeah. It's like a gateway switch. It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bath?
Or a well. Possibly both. Coming. Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight.
Oh, what on earth is this? Through here. Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Come on. It's deep enough. Okay.
Hi. You all right?
We can swing over now.
My God, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Let's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit, I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Ah, now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Ah! There's another crank up ahead.
The thing it's holding, it's a prism. You were right?
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always come in threes. Three points of a trident, the light split into three beams, and Shiva's third eye.
You know about Shiva's third eye?
Yeah. Wisdom.
Mm-hmm. And destruction. He only...
There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Really?
Really?